again, welcome back to the channel. On this video, my friend Keith's back. How you doing, Keith?
How's it going, Mark?
And he's got his Ariel Rider Grizzly. We're looking at it here from the front end. Awesome looking bike. And here's the Lyric Graffiti that I'll be riding right there. Another awesome looking bike. Nice. It doesn't want to stay straight, but there we go. Good look at both bikes right there. Okay, so we are in Murdock City Park right now in Sherwood. And Keith, where are we heading?
We're going to head down to a park. I believe it's called Edelweiss Park, and it's just right outside Wilsonville. So about another, I'd say about 6 mile. Yeah, about 5 to 6 mile ride.
All right, let's go for it.
All right.
So here we go. I'm already started up. My bike is running. I'm at 55.9 volts.
Nice thing is we're going to be on some back roads. So get away from the traffic.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice to know, isn't it?
Yeah, it's always a little change scenery.
All right.
You ready to go?
Yep. So lead the way here.
And I'm at 56.9 volts.
I'm at 6 miles
on my odometer.
I'm at 55.9, so here we go.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So we're heading to Edelweiss Park in Wilsonville, leaving Murdock City Park in Sherwood. Dogs aren't too happy with us. Do some ducking here. Whoa. Certainly no bike lane here. Thank you. Looks like we have a huge hill ahead. Some of these bumps make me wish I had full suspension, but This bike is so smooth on these roads.
What?
So smooth on these roads. I just imagine if I had a full suspension.
Right.
He'd even be that much better, but a nice ride though.
That's Wilsonville.
Yep. So here we are. This is Edelweiss Park. Nature Park.
There's about two or three different parks. I'm guessing the different.
So this is Wilsonville. Let's take my backpack off a second and pan around here and show everybody what
it's a nice
area. Yeah. So.
And I'm still at.
Here's a look.
56 volts.
Around here, you can see what I'm at. I'm at 54 point something, I think. So there you go. This is a look at Edelweiss Nature Park, Wilsonville, Oregon.
It's getting a little cold on that ride, huh?
Yeah, it's a little chilly, isn't it? I'm glad you have your gloves.
Yo, yeah, for sure, today.
All right, so that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the ride from Murdock City Park in Sherwood to Edelweiss Nature Park here in Wilsonville. Stay tuned for the next adventure ride next time. So till then, if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit the notification bell. And if you want to subscribe to the channel, just hit that subscribe button. Once again, oh, and also if you want to comment, of course, leave a comment in the comments. Once again, thank you for joining us on this ride, and until next time, keep your wheels on the road. Thank you, Keith.
Wheels on the road.